Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to open 150 different OPR caches just to give you a better look at what's inside of these things and what we get from them. So let's jump right in.
Yeah.